In this video, I'll be showing you how to make a macro on the Cooler Master MM711 and MM710. To create a macro, you will need the Master Plus software. We will have a link in the description below. We have also provided links to both mice in the description. These links are affiliate links, meaning if you make a purchase using our links, we will earn a small commission at no extra cost to you. Once you have the software, open it. Switch to the Macros tab at the top. Select the Enter Macro Name box and give your macro a name. Press the plus icon to the left to create your macro. At the bottom of the Record Actions panel, you will notice a Record and Stop button. Press the Record button to begin creating your macro. If you plan on including any mouse clicks, then be sure to move your mouse away from this section. Perform your macro at the speed you want it to be played back at. Press the Stop button once you're done. For every button you pressed, you will notice two actions. The top action is the press, and the bottom is the release. On the right of every action is the time between the current action and the next action. These times can be adjusted by clicking on the Input Delay box and choosing Custom. You will now be able to highlight the delays and input your own custom time. The time is in milliseconds, meaning 1000 milliseconds is 1 second. If you want to delete an input, then simply press the cross next to it, then confirm you want to delete it. You can also delete all the actions by pressing the Clear button at the bottom. Recording again will add more actions to the current macro script. Next, you need to choose how you want the macro to play. Run once will play the entire macro one time when activated. Hold Loop will replay the entire script in a loop for as long as the macro button is being held. Toggle Loop will play the entire macro in a continuous loop, with one click starting the macro and the second stopping it. This option is basically an on and off switch for the macro. Apply to save your macro. Switch to the Buttons tab. Click the button that you want to add the macro to. Hover over the macro option, then select your macro from the side. Apply and your macro will now be working on your Cooler Master mouse. You can always go back and edit your macro later if needed.